Welcome inside Expect. Today we're going to have a look at the Community Shield. It's going to be held at Wembley Stadium next Sunday, 7th August at 15:30 CET. It's going to be between Manchester United, champions of the Premiership, versus Manchester City, champions of the FA Cup. Jonathan, what are going to be the odds?
Well, the odds are that Manchester United are obviously clear favourites, Liana, and there's no reason why they wouldn't be. They finished 9 points clear of Manchester City in last year's Premiership and had a vastly superior goal difference. They don't seem to have got any weaker over the summer. I mean, Manchester City, of course, have been buying lots of players, but United have strengthened as well. So the odds actually are Manchester United 2.30 and the draw 3.15, Man City 3.15. It's been known in the past, this Community Shield, as a glorified friendly. But obviously you're a Manchester United fan and you don't get glorified friendlies with Manchester United playing Manchester City. There's simply too much rivalry there. So there's bound to be a really good game here. And United have always taken this seriously. They've won it 18 times. Manchester City have won it 3 times, but the last time was 1972. So they'd be very keen to get their name on the silverware. Pre-season's been quite interesting because United have had a really successful tour of the United States. They beat the Seattle Sounders 7-0, Chicago Fire 3-1, the MLS All-Stars 4-0, and then their most recent pre-season was a very good victory against Barcelona 2-1. Good performance there. But City, they've been touring North America and Canada as well, and last weekend they won the Dublin tournament. They beat the Irish 11 3-0, and then more significantly they beat Inter Milan 3-0. So everything's looking good for both these two. They're coming into the season at just the right time. So I'm actually expecting a really, really good game here between Manchester United and Manchester City. And I've looked at the history of this, and the last 20 Community Shields, only two of them have been goalless. 10 out of 20 of those were over 2.5 goals, and 16 out of 20 were over 1.5. And if you go back to the most recent 10 Community Shields, there's only been one goalless. 6 out of 10 have been over 2.5 goals, and 8 out of 10 have been over 1.5. So I particularly liked our price, Liana, on over 2.5 goals, which is available at 2.05. So that's the bet for me this weekend. I think it's going to be a really open, attacking Community Shield between Manchester United and Manchester City, and I'm going for over 2.5 goals at 2.05.
Perfect. We hope for a good match, and we're looking forward to see you next time.
Yep. Thank you. If you're not in-